One of the earliest known records of pi was written by an Egyptian scribe named Ahmes on what is now known as the Rhind Papyrus. He was off by less than 1% of the modern approximation of pi. A German mathematician, Ludolph van Ceulen, spent most of his life calculating the first 36 digits of pi. This is known as Ludolphine Number. In the 19th century, William Shanks managed to calculate the first 707 digits of pi by hand, but unfortunately he made a mistake after the 527th place. Thank you.